significance. At the individual level, it symbolizes the awakening of goodness in the soul within. And particularly at events like this, it signifies building a protective sheath around us that transcends into the world at large. And that fervent wishes are that we all have a good, safe, and prosperous Diwali celebration. So may the impact of this lamp come out to all of you in the audience today.
दीपावली के इस अवसर पे मैं आप लोगों के लिए मंगल कामनाएं करती हूँ. आप लोगों को ढेर सारी खुशियाँ, सुख और समृद्धि मिले और इन शुभकामनाओं के साथ हम आज की अपना कार्यक्रम शुरू करते हैं.
This is a festive event. It's an event that we come together every year with our friends and with our families to remind ourselves of the triumph of light over darkness. That's what Diwali is all about. It's what my parents taught me about Diwali is that constant reminder that hope always trumps fear, and you know, there's leadership in talking about hope, not about division.
So as we celebrate Diwali this evening, we honor the faith and we honor the traditions and the indispensable contribution that Indo-Canadian make every single day to achieve the prosperity and enhance the culture of this country. Today, the Indian diaspora is a pillar of every aspect of Canadian society.
So thank you very, very much. And that speaks to what you're doing tonight and this event to support the Ottawa Hospital. And at a time when we are looking for that light, the Diwali, the time of Diwali is such a happy time. And it's as we go into the darkness. As a runner, when I go out now in the morning, it's so dark and it's going to be dark. And so we need the light. We need to be looking for the light and all that it signifies. The triumph of light over darkness, as Yasser has said, and I would say knowledge over ignorance and hope over despair.
I would now like to invite Sid to the podium to speak a little bit about the journey of Netta.
Thank you everyone for coming tonight. Happy Diwali, Shubh Diwali. After months of sales pitches, convincing, cajoling, negotiating, finally the night is here. TD presents 6th NetIP Diwali Gala, a fundraiser for Ottawa Hospital. Network of Indian Professionals, people call it NetApe or NetIP, is a volunteer-driven, member-based organization, and we work on four themes of community engagement, cultural awareness, political awareness, and of course, professional development. And when an institution like Ottawa Hospital agreed to be our charity partner or chose us our event, I know they do a lot of events, but they have been great, very supportive of us. We really felt a lot of respect and a lot of appreciation. And I think the fact that you all are here tonight is validating the fact that NetIP and Ottawa Hospital in the community. So we are here tonight to raise money for Ottawa Hospital. While we will raise money for Ottawa Hospital, in some way, we are raising money for ourselves.
I just wanted to salute NetIP for all the work that you do. Beyond all the evident successes of this organization, one thing that I appreciate about NetIP is that you promote civic engagement and that you are promoting good citizenship in this community, and you are working beyond some of the invisible lines that sometimes divide us in the society and bring many different communities together. So thank you for the work that you do at MedIP. Thank you.
This holiday enriches our country's multicultural fabric and highlights our commitment to freedom, respect, and equality. It is a reminder that Canada is a nation made stronger not in spite of our differences but because of them. On behalf of the Government of Canada, I wish you a very happy Diwali. Signed, Justin Trudeau. Thank you.
First, I have to make a comment to our lovely Premier. First, let her know that I am now the sparrow in the room. And you have graciously and very fulsomely joined the peacocks in a lovely, sorry, of our favorite color at TD. So thank you for that. Out the comments made about Sid. I have to be truthful. So we're a bank and we do like to spread some joy with some money occasionally, but tenacious is not the word to describe this gentleman. One of the folks on our team had a call from him every single day till she finally said, okay, Sid, we're in. And I can't say that we're very, very happy and honored to be here to support your event tonight of Celebration of Light. So. We are thrilled to be here on behalf of TD and the people within our organization who we are very proud to work for, not only because of the commitment to our community, but the diversity that we believe in, both in our employees as well as the people that we serve in the diverse communities in which we work.
We could think about, is there a role for us? Individually, many of us have done so well that collectively, can we do something exceptionally different for this country, Canada, and the multiculturalism go beyond, transcend beyond what is in for us, for the multicultural group, rather how multicultural groups can do something for Canada.
Together, and not only in terms of generating business value, business impact, but also societal impact. And I think it's very, very critical for your community to actually acknowledge that. Congratulations.
Now, we know that there are many, many wonderful causes in the community, and you're invested so deeply in the Ottawa community. But we're grateful that you continue to count the Ottawa Hospital as one of your philanthropic priorities. And as I mentioned earlier, we are grateful and honored and feel privileged to be part of this evening tonight. You know, great hospitals are built with great community support, and no more is it evidenced here at the Ottawa Hospital. You know, your financial support has and will continue to translate the difference between good standard of care and great world-class care. And it's the role of the community in taking a hospital to another level. Thank you for selecting and working with the Ottawa Hospital. We're grateful.
And I'm just a face here. I'm accepting this on behalf of all of you here. Thank you.
thrilled to be here at this wonderful fundraiser for the Ottawa Hospital. NetIP has drawn in the Indo-Canadian community for this great cause, and I just want to wish everyone a happy Diwali. This is a wonderful time for generosity, and I hope everyone has a wonderful Diwali.
Today we had the Premier of Ontario. I mean, that tells you how serious this event has become now. So when the Premier herself shows up, you know that it's now there's significance attached to the presence of the people.
Oh, NetIP has been such an important part of the community since so long, and they started really small. And this community has brought together the business people and as well as the non-profit people from the Indo-Canada community. And I think we should have more of such events.
I enjoyed the speeches, I enjoyed the food, I enjoyed the beautiful dancing by the three different groups here tonight. And again, I think what resonates here is the sense of community and the willingness to give back to the community here in Ottawa.
I say thank you so much from the bottom of our hearts. Thank you on behalf of the entire community, because without the sponsors, without the volunteers, without everyone, just everyone makes such a big difference. Without the community, there's nothing.